this day, in the name of the King of Lucis, I hereby grant you absolution for your sins.
They set foot on sacred ground. It was here where the Oracle once forged a covenant with the Storm Sender. And it is here where the Chosen King shall receive the revelation of the Blade Keeper. Yet he cannot awaken the power slumbering within his breast while darkness blight threatens this purest of places. It thus falls to the sword to smite the scourge and safeguard the light.